college students from across the country will be competing for fantastic prizes, including this sailboat, beautiful his and her watches, and a trip to Paris. One of them will win the grand prize, this fabulous Jeep worth over $13,000. It's Pep Rally Week on Sail of the Century. And now here's the star of the show, Jim Perry.
Thank you, guys. Hey. All right. Sink out, as they used to say. Hello there. Welcome to Sail of the Century at Pep Rally Week with a lot of nice young people from various colleges. It should be a lot of fun. So let's get right to it. And my favorite teammate, Summer Bartholomew, will introduce the first three. Hello there, Summer.
That was great.
That's cute. That was fun.
That wasn't a bad pass, incidentally. All right, you know. Well, okay.
This contestant is a USC Yale leader from Yorba Linda, California. Let's welcome Alan Taylor.
Hello there, Alan.
And she's a cheerleader at UCLA from Fremont, California. Let's welcome Gigi Davina.
Hello, Gigi.
And you play soccer at Cal Baptist College from San Lorenzo, California. Let's welcome Jim Tyler.
Hello there, Jim. And we'll see you later. You got some great bargains, I understand, over the next five shows, right? Terrific. Thank you, Summer. And let's get acquainted, first of all. Adam, USC Yale leader.
That's right, Jim. I'm a senior at USC and majoring in finance. And after the Trojans go on to crush the Bruins in the Rose Bowl this year, we're going to head out to bring the national championship.
Oh, that's the only way through. All right, they're doing very well. Good to have you here. And Gigi, a UCLA cheerleader, you may have something to say about what Adam just said.
That's true, Jim. I'm a senior at UCLA majoring in pre-law. This is my second year at UCLA as a cheerleader. And I would like to add that not only is it a superior school in academics, but also definitely in athletics.
So there. Good to have you here as well. And Jim, a soccer player from Cal Baptist College.
That's right, Jim. I play varsity soccer at Cal Baptist. I'm majoring in mass communications and one day hope to go into radio broadcasting.
Jim, there's a small matter of, I hate to call attention to it, but what happened to your eye?
That's from a headbutt and when we played Brigham Young University.
Did you win?
No, we lost in the last few minutes.
I'm sorry about that. All right, nice to have you here as well.
You.
Well, good luck to all three of you.
Thank you.
We do have some great prizes for the young people over these next five shows. Of course, we've suspended regular play with the young people. And the great prizes, they'll be trying the winner's big money game. But today, for instance, the winner of the match, first of all, gets a sailboat worth over $5,000. So, $20 starts you all off. And here we go. In what recent comedy film did Tom Hanks play a little boy? Gigi.
Big.
And a grown-up body. Big it is. $5 for the correct answer. Gigi into the lead. At a sports event, what word completes the famous cheer? 2, 4, 6, 8.
Who do we appreciate?
Yes, go ahead.
Who do we appreciate,
yes,
Jim?
Indeed. All right, you got it. I had called on you. You were right. You suddenly realized it may have been somebody else first. No, you were there first. When you take up writing for a living, you might also take up a nom de plume. What's that? Nom de plume? No? That's a pen name, pseudonym. You don't want to use your real name. Depends on how good you write. No one wants to try that. According to the old saying, blood is thicker than Gigi.
Water.
Yeah, as a matter of fact, it's six times thicker, and Gigi gets
That's
another
right.
five. She goes to 35. If you're watching your weight for lunch, you might order a Chef Cobb or Caesar. Adam.
Salad.
That's where they are, and Adam gets his first five at 25. But it's time for this bargain. Player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. And Gigi, that's you. You've got the lead and the opportunity to buy this.
Gigi, you'll want to give this prize the old college try. 500 California lottery tickets. We'll give you $500 in cash to purchase your tickets. You may just scratch your way to a fortune. Compliments of Sale of the Century. It's normally priced at $500, but today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $5.
Well, now. So, $500 worth of lottery tickets, maybe we could be giving you $1 million, but as Summer told you, that
great.
Is 500 in cash. You can do what you want with it. Cost you just five. You've got a $10 lead, and if you bought, you'd still have a $5 lead. Gigi, for $5, for 500, I'm gonna leave the price where it is. Just $5.
Goodbye.
Okay, goodbye. $500 for five, that's good economics. We will knock off just $5, and Gigi's got $500 right into her pocket.
Yes.
In one of his hit songs, Sting tells you, if you love somebody,
set them free.
Yes, indeed, and you've tied Gigi for the lead. Some of America's most beautiful coastlines and tan lines can be found at the beaches of Zuma, Gigi?
Zuma, California.
And Malibu, what state? California is what I wanted to hear. Well done. Gigi back in the lead by 5. UCLA and USC going back and forth here. The children's novel that Laura Ingalls Wilder is most famous for is called, Jim.
Little House on the Prairie.
Nicely done. And Jim gets one. He's a 25. There you go. $10 separate these three nice young people. $10 money card up on the board as we play the fame game. We're playing for control of the board and looking for a famous person. I am a performer who has won 13 world titles. I was born in Europe in 1947, went AWOL from the Austrian Army to compete in the Mr. Europe Junior contest. My appearance on the Merv Griffin Show resulted in a movie with Lucille Ball, one with Sally Fields, which won me a Golden Globe Award. Before I married Maria Shriver, Gigi.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Yes, indeed, and Gigi's got control of the board. $10 money card wears, huh?
It's down to number 2.
Well, the lights are flashing. We lock into your buzzer there, Gigi, so good luck.
Here we go.
No, lands on number 9, and she gets...
It's an auto security system.
All right.
Ames auto alarm system with built-in motion detector and ignition cutoff. Makes headlights flash when alarm sounds. Furnished by Ames Electronics.
Nice prize worth over $300, Gigi. Yeah. That's yours. Very interesting with Arnold Schwarzenegger. When he was competing, of course, in the bodybuilding, he was Mr. Universe 5 times and Mr. Olympia 7 times. We'll be right back.
Watching you little rascals.
Oh, it's fun, isn't it?
And who subscribes to it?
Go on. Push the button.
Think of the fun you could have on
the tube.
The tube?
You.
Tube.
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 TV tubes.
That's a lot of fun, isn't it?
It's gonna be a lot more fun
if you keep going the way you're going.
Go on.
Push the button.
Please subscribe. Subscribe.
I hope they're watching.